Okay, class, hello everyone, welcome back. I hope you are having a nice day at home with your family and everything is really nice. And so today we're gonna start by doing a review about the activities that we did yesterday. So if you missed yesterday's video, you can check it out today or in this week. So yesterday we did a review about the alphabet, that the alphabet, well, we know the letters in Spanish, but we need to know the pronunciation in English, their names in English, how to use them in English. It's similar, but we need to know that difference. So we have the letters A, B, C, repeat with me, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and C. Excellent job. So later we did two activities on workbook page 93. So remember that if you haven't sent this to me, you can do it. It's just one page, two activities. You need to fill in the blanks with the letters in capital letter and lower key. Listen to this audio and complete this, okay? So please do it. And for today, we're gonna review about the seasons of the year. So remember that we start, we have four seasons and we have 12 months in a year. That's what we've been talking about. So we have four seasons and 12 months, right? So in each season or each season lasts 3 months. We start the year or we also finish the year in winter because winter starts in December, but it keeps going all the way to January and February. When it's hitting this side of Mexico, we don't have snow, but sometimes it gets like cold enough to wear a sweater, to wear, I don't know, to wear gloves. I've seen some people that wear gloves. Yes, so we wear clothes that is for us to keep us warm because in winter it's hot or it's cold for us, okay? So we have winter in December, January, and February. Next to December, we have spring. Okay, spring is also, it also lasts 3 months. And because winter ends in February, well, spring is in March, April, May, the next 3 months. Okay, spring is when the snow or the cold is going away and it gets like really hot, not that hot as summer, but it gets like something hot, and the birds start to fly and they prepare their home, and you can see the pictures of the tree, it gets greener, okay? Everything looks green and we see a lot of flowers, a lot of animals like butterflies, birds, etc. Do you remember the old decoration that I had? That's what the reason that I have butterflies, birds, and all kinds of animals. Okay, so spring is in March, April, May. March, April, May. So then we have summer, okay? So, because spring ends in May, we have summer in June, July, August, okay? So, summer, some people might say, and I also think that spring is similar to summer, but it is not because summer is super, super hot, and we are really getting that hot today. But the plants get greener and all the animals need to stay safe and you can go to the beach. That's a huge difference because it's super hot. Even here in Mexico, it's hotter than you think. So we have summer in June, July, August. Then we have autumn, or sometimes it can be called fall. Okay, fall. And we have it in September, October, November. So autumn or fall is when the animals or the plants need to get ready for the winter that is coming, that would be the next season. Vamos en este orden. So winter is going to be after autumn, so the leaves from the trees start to fall and all the animals need to get safe because cold is really coming, okay? So we have winter in December, January, February, spring, March, April, May. Repeat. Summer, June, July, August. Autumn, September, October, November, okay? And we start all this again and again one more time, okay? So we need to do one page, and it's the last page that we have. It's workbook page 94, and we have activity 15. We have two activities. 15 says, read, look, and match. We have sentences number 1 to 4. Number 1, in the spring, he rides his bike. Number 2, in the summer, he likes to swim. Number 3, in the fall, they rake leaves. Number 4, in the winter, they skate on ice. We have letter A, B, C, and D, okay? So activity 16 says, find and write the words. Okay, so you need to match this with different colors. Pay attention to the vocabulary and the activities that they are doing, and you need to match. Now, when you finish, you can go all the way to activity 16 that says, find and write the words. Then match its season with the months of your country, okay? So this is a season, another season, and another season. So you need to scramble the letters, and you need to know what season is it, and you're gonna write it in here, here, and here. Remember, we have 4 seasons. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? And then we have letter A, B, C, and D. A, December, January, February. B, March, April, May. We have C, June, July, August. D, September, October, November. Okay, so you need to match these months with the correct season, depending in, well, in what we learned today, okay? Depending on that. Okay, so kids, that's it for today. I'll be waiting for you to send me these pictures. Well, it's just one picture for today's activity. And don't forget to keep practicing your script for the play, para la obra. So remember, any questions, you can text me, you can send an email to me, and of course I'll help you. That's it for today, kids. I'll see you tomorrow. Have a nice and amazing day. See you then. Bye.